making a mess. Pinkerton, Dover, and Exeter, they hooked up for a gymnastics meet in Derry tonight, but it was all about 9-year-old Bella Tucker. Bella contracted a deadly infection, but miraculously survived a 5-day coma and quadruple amputation last spring. The gymnast wanted to dedicate this special night to Bella, and most wore purple, Bella's favorite color, in her honor. The meet raised over $800 for Bella.
We can give back the gymnastics part, like, just by competing for her, we can donate money, so someday she'll get to live out all her other dreams that she has.
Just the fact that she can know that we are competing for her, and the fact that even if she can't do gymnastics, we're still doing it for her.